will be Geelong, regardless of what happens. And I think we know what's going to happen in this game. Here's Pavlich, outside 50 when he started, inside 50 when he released. And Simpson, a second opportunity to kick his first goal in AFL footy. And now probably going to have to go to Geelong to play a final against the Cats. Let's watch Simpson first, looking for his opening goal in AFL football, and he's done it. Well done to the young man from Yalgoo.